So I just cleaned my boots and now they're in this bag. This is Twitter, by the way. I didn't tell you guys where the print tape, so yeah. Now I'm gonna work on my other things. I'm gonna go clean my helmet, Mom. I just put on my own shoes. Found the chemicals. Or no?
Not for your helmet. You should probably wash your gloves though.
Okay. Oh, this one's coming. It's very, very beautiful. I'm just gonna clean it because the top is dirty. And I have like a helmet bag too that I have. So, yeah. You know, we're gonna clean it nice. Okay, that's beautiful. It's just in my head. Has been this in like twice now. And also, these marks are from when I fell off. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, this is like a good memory to have, right? Also, a very, very funny memory that I have of it, so, like, don't judge me, but it really is funny, so. I'm gonna have to get underneath, right here, and stuff like that, and then, you can kind of clean the inside, I guess, a little bit, not very much, but you have a clean head, though. And then we have to wash my gloves, so yeah. So that's it for cleaning the helmet for right now. I can't get up. Hold on. I'm gonna like fix you. Okay. No. I'll bring these up to the laundry room, Mom. Back upstairs. I'm gonna leave them there so my mom can clean them. And now I have a helmet bag that I can put my helmet in. So now my car is there and I can put my car behind it. So found it. My helmet just fits right in here. I mean, it's not that bad. It's a very, very handy thing I have right now. don't really expect this to fit in here, so. Now it's the same for us. Okay, so I got it in there. My child is in the bag. And then it says Dover on it. So, and it's a little purse. You can just hold it there. So now I'm gonna attempt to do laundry this. So I don't even know how to do anything. Ooh, there's some stuff in there. Oh, okay though. Hi, baby. Okay.